Hi there, I'm Dr. Prakash Kini, a senior obstetrician and gynecologist and a group medical director of Club 9 Hospitals. I'm based at Jainagar branch and also consult at Old Airport Road and Malleshwaram. Yes, all PCOS patients need not be obese and fat. You can have a variant wherein the patients are polycystic ovary, but they are not obese, they are skinny. They're quite lean, but the factors which kick in here are stressful lifestyles and lack of exercise, where there's no fitness levels in these patients, and related to infertility, they do come in being very thin and still diagnosed to be polycystic ovary.